out some of his poems, of which we bring you a sample.
These poems are about the camouflage of the Camaro. We climbed branches, drop helmets. We painted our faces and rifles with mud from the riverbanks. Blades of grass hung from the pockets of our tiger suits. We wove ourselves into the terrain, content to be a hummingbird's target. We hugged bamboo and leaves against the breeze off the river, slow dragons of ghosts. From Saigon to Bangkok, with women left in doorways, reaching in from America, we aimed at dark white songbirds in our way station of shadows, rocking scattered along the cover, throwing stones at the sunset, chameleons crawl out of spines, changing from day to night, green to gold, gold to black. But we waited till the moon touched metal, the something almost broke inside us. BC struggled with the hillside, that black silk, rust and iron through grass. We wanted to make the wind, drove out. Our animals took refuge against our bodies. We held out of breath, ready to strike the L-shaped ambush as the world revolved to each man's island.
And that has wrapped up Sunday Studio. Producer Ana Maria Paco, thank you for joining us. Bye-bye. Focus on